Good morning, everyone. Fox 8 and the Rock Hall Rock in the schools for Friday night touchdown. Okay, it was a joke. I said Firestone High School because now did we not talk about?
Yes.
Okay, Doc. What do I say? Firestone High School. So it was funny because I said that and my producer, Kenny, you can't say that. You have to say the other one. So there was a little episode that happened, and so we're gonna change the name from high schools to
Firestone Community Learning Center.
Yes, so there's no longer high schools. There's community learning centers in Akron.
Yes.
Yes, indeed. You guys are the Firestone Community Learning Center.
Yes, we are.
Very good. Well, tell us about the band a little bit. How big are you guys this year?
Oh, we're about 90 people here with us this morning. Mm-hmm. We're excited to be here this morning. This is our first time that we've ever gotten to come up here and do this, mm-hmm. and we can't wait to play.
And you guys had a flat tire on the way up here.
Oh, yes. Oh, we had a flat tire on one of the buses on the way up here, but the kids
made it
happen.
Firestone never says die.
Correct.
Let's hear that fight song. Okay, take it away, Doc.
Cleveland's own Fox 8.